The guardsmen will get their supplies now.
Captain Titus, you are a man of your word, my lord. Thank you.
What is your situation, Lieutenant?
We're gathering our wounded and are heading to the Andris habitation block to establish an outpost. With the cannon down, our support craft will land there.
Very well. My battle brothers and I must secure any operational warlord-class titans before the orcs can loot them.
Good luck.
Legate!
That bridge is a testament to the might of the Imperium.
The Adeptus Mechanicus are masterful architects.
Their work outlived all of them.
What in Quilliman's name is that?
Nothing.
Did the Lieutenant not say these tracks went to the complex housing the Titans?
That thing is a battering ram.
Now to stop this ram. Time to impact.
No more than 6 minutes.
Time enough. Sidonis, time to impact!
Less than 4 minutes.
Need to deal with that dropship. Bolter fire cannot penetrate its armor.
These trains have full defense turrets. There'll be a heavy weapon ahead.
Forward then.
Turret sighted.
Cover me while I get to that weapon.
The Manufactorum still holds.
Some Imperial Guard units made it here, after all.
They cannot hold for long. We must hurry.
What is that servo skull doing?
Trying to deliver a message. Must be damaged. The seal of the Inquisition. Interesting.
What is the Inquisition doing here?
We're about to find out.
This is Inquisitor Drogon. I need urgent assistance at Manufactorum Majakis. They're after the experimental device. The device is safe for the time being. I've drawn them off. But now I'm trapped. If I die, you must keep the device out of enemy hands. Unstoppable. I needed more time. I was nearly ready.
An experimental weapon.
We need to find the Inquisitor before the orcs do. Keep moving. Remain alert.
Serve the Machine God by joining corpse removal crews at your designated evacuation center.
Captain, look! The orcs must be operating that crane.
They will not stop until we break that gate.
We must disable that crane.
Clear out the orcs. Trucks have managed to power that cannon.
Even a single shot will blast right through the gates.
We cannot allow that.
Number 2 control deck, do you read?
This is Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. Identify yourself.
This is Corporal Antioch, sir. That is, my lord.
I need access to the Manufactorum, Corporal.
There is a service lift in the hangar directly below where you drop the cargo, my lord. We can meet you there.
Stand ready. We will be there shortly. Titus out.
Access bridge.
Space Marines to drop!
Lift is this way.
Corporal Antioch, we are in position.
Excellent, Captain. I'm sending the lift up now.
Granting access. Authorization of Starfleet Ultra.
Orcs! An entire horde!
Antioch, hold the lift. We have orcs inbound. To victory! Antioch?
Yes, my lord.
We have word that an Inquisitor is in the Manufactorum.
Yes, Lord Drogon. We have not seen him for several days. Has the Liberation Fleet arrived, my lord?
The fleet is still en route, Corporal. The Ultramarines are here as a vanguard, to cripple the enemy and secure the most valuable assets.
I see.
But the facility and its Titans remain secure.
All I can say for certain is that no orc has breached this gate, my lord.
Contact Lieutenant Mira. Her unit is establishing a bastion in Hab Center Andris, and your support craft now have a viable approach from orbit.
What of the Colonel and his staff?
They did not survive.
Oi, keep that muzzle clean, guardsman.
Here we are, my lord.
My thanks, Corporal.
The orcs have not stained.
For now, I doubt even dropping that cannon on them will convince orcs to back away.
Indeed. We must find this Inquisitor and the Titan Invictus.
Beyond these walls. Work, focus, meet your quota. Increased productivity gains high favor from the machine god.
Titan Invictus seems undamaged at least.
Titan Invictus seems unused, you mean? Is this invasion not enough to bring out the War Titans?
It takes hundreds to get a War Titan operational, Sergeant. Without them, it sits idle. This is an Augur station. I can scan for the Inquisitor's life signs.
Access authorized.
There. A lone human.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos.
He's in this wing of the Manufactorum.
I read alien signals throughout the facility, and a large number converging on the Inquisitor's location.
Section 449 is understaffed by 100%. Please rectify. Do not abandon your workstation. Everything is under control.
Leandros, can you use this panel to contact our other forces?
Not directly, but I can boost Vox range.
Do it!
Access authorized. Ultramarines chapter.
Heavy infestation at Point Venus. Squad Regular speaking, Panther.
Here, Captain.
Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus. Are you receiving?
Captain, this is Sergeant Midas. Squad Solinus is on the ground and making for our objective.
New orders, Midas. We are at Manufactorum Ajakis and have located the Titan Invictus. I need Solinus to come secure the Invictus while I divert to a priority alarm.
On our way, Captain. Midas out.
Ordo Xenos.
Repeat authorization.
Drogon, prepare the power source for immediate release.
One moment. Repeat authorization.
Inquisitor Drogon?
I am Drogon. And you are?
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines. We received your distress call, but you seem to have weathered the enemy's attack.
I am soldier and scientist, both, Captain.
What is the status of the experimental device?
The power source is running the entire Manufactorum from the generator room.
This device is a fuel source, not a weapon?
It is a complex device and an unstable one. If the Orcs find it, they'll try and take it apart. It could detonate with enough force to destroy the entire planet.
Then we must move it to safety.
And for that, Captain, I need your aid. This way.
You are wounded, Inquisitor Drogon.
I'm a psyker. My psychic abilities are controlling the bleeding.
Very well.
Xenos lifeforms detected.
Space Marine! You try to steal my titans? Steal my loot? I'll rip your guts right out of your throat!
The Orc himself!
I'm gonna put your head on a spike, Space Marine! Kill this Space Marine! Now!
Damnable creature! Had he not blundered onto this world?
But he did, Drogon.
Base Marine recognized. Full access granted.
There. We must get to that lift.
Again! Shoot me again! Yeah! humans! More units to kill!
How much deeper does this facility go?
The Manufactorum? Far deeper. The whole generator room is actually suspended above a venting shaft.
Suspended?
Yes. In case of catastrophic overload, the whole room can be shunted away into the depths. Ah, yes. Here we are.
Colder than a space with slime in here.
Yes, a byproduct of the device's functioning. Captain Titus, proceed into the main chamber. We need only obtain the power source at the core of the generator. I will initiate decoupling from a control console.
Understood. Brothers, guard the access points.
I have engaged the decoupling sequence, Captain. You must keep the chamber secure until the power source is exposed.
Identity confirmed. Drogon. Ordo Xenos. Warning. Primary containment fixture disengaged.
There. The primary shield is open, Captain. Head into the central chamber.
Alarm. Xenos detected.
Space Marine!
Captain, the War Boss.
Space Marine! What are you hiding down here? Whatever it is, I want it!
Hold back the green skins, Captain. The power source will be free of the generator shortly.
Station and activate it. It will retrieve the power source and get it into its canister.
And purge! Space Marine! This sparky thing what you want, Space Marine? Then I'll take it for myself!
rabbit, Captain. Force the power source into his canister. Quickly!
The whole room is coming down!
Sidonis, Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did, and I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Half-Center Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Half-Center.
Space Marines, kill him!
stamp them out!
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Ultramarines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god. Yeah.
Time to make it!
For the Emperor!
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Access authorized.
Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Last, a way to the surface.
Oh.
not much tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads.
Report to your designated.
Our rendezvous point is this way.
What could the orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many?
Sow terror, demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Millions more of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine recognized. Granting access.
War! Orc rocket launchers on the high ground.
Xenos haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training.
Greenskins! It's gonna blow!
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The Machine God will watch over you. Workers of Class 9 and below do not qualify.
Greenskins incoming.
More humans to smash those!
Kill
them all!
Run, boys!
We'll have to bring all of these structures down and rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave. There, Drogon said to meet in that. Rocket attack!
My cube blade!
Admirable kill!
Evacuation Center Gamma welcomes you. Crematoria 15 to 48 are operating at full capacity.
Inquisitor Drogon. We need to get you off-planet before we're overrun by orcs.
You were exposed to the unshielded power source. In the generator room, I saw it. You held raw energy from the warp. How are you still alive?
The power source conducts warp energies.
The stuff of chaos. Heresy.
My work against a Xenos has the Imperium's blessing.
Can your blessed work help us against the orcs?
My research is of the utmost secrecy. The Imperium forbids its use without sanction.
Consider that your Imperial sanction.
Very well. The power source fuels an experimental weapon at my research facility. The Psychic Scourge. It could destroy the Orcs.
You didn't think to bring up this Scourge weapon before.
The Psychic Scourge has never been test-fired, Sergeant. If it malfunctions, it could crack this planet in half.
We're out of options. We fire the weapon and take our chances.